The weather is nice over here right now. Hey, what's up, Marroquín? Cumbia? Cumbia is probably working. He got two jobs now. Snow Queen in the house. Yeah, so right now the weather is nice and cool. It feels like fall, honestly. Man, I'm being serious, man. I'm thinking of opening up my own gym. I just gotta see how I'm gonna do it, like how it's not as easy as everybody thinks. I just gotta see how I'm gonna do it. Place wise, I wanna buy a house and do it in the backyard, like the way Robert has it, cause I don't wanna be renting from nobody. Renting is just throwing money away. And then I always get believe it or not, I actually get a lot of people that ask me to train them. Like, a few big pros that there's people that ask me. I just tell them no, because, I mean, I can't. I don't have a gym over here, and then in California, I focus on my son, really. So, but I would like to maybe one day open up a gym and have my own branch out here. Plus, there's a lot of room over here. There's a lot of places to run over here. The weather is good, so I think seeing the boxers would enjoy it over here. The only thing is that there's not a lot of like big-time fights over here all the time. We'd always have to constantly be flying like to California and to Vegas. But I guess I wouldn't mind it. I used to love this. I mean, I wouldn't say I used to, but I used to like live and breathe this sport like big time. Like I knew everybody, everyone's weight class, when they moved up, when they moved down, who they fought, when they were fighting, who's training them, all that stuff. But after a while, hey, what's up? What's up, Jinx? I got burned out just because of the people. It's not even the sport, it's the people. The people in the sport is what burns you out. You get a lot of assholes. You got a lot of people that, you know, they're, you know, people that you don't, there's a reason why you don't hang around people. Hey, Perez, how you doing? So it's the same thing in boxing. You know, you have to deal with people that you know are snakes. And unfortunately, some of them are high in places, so you have to deal with them. And it kind of takes a toll on you just having to hang around people that you know are snakes or assholes or stuff like that. So that's one of the reasons I got burned out. The coaches sometimes you need